Okay, so let's see where we're at. We need to ask the hunter where he found the bodies. Okay, let's go to that.
I am a debtor.
There's our horse.
Oh,
all right.
Stop! Move it!
Let's go ahead, get this underway. Come on, run. There we go. Actually, let's take a look at the map real quick. We got any little places to discover? We do. We've got lots of places to discover. Let's go ahead and hit some of these up on the way. Make the journey a little less boring that way. Let's go find out what's over here first. Guarded treasure. Not much of a treasure right there. Well, that was not much of a guarded treasure, but whatever. So that's the next waypoint on the way. Okay, on to the next one. Spell out. Bunch of junk, but you know, hey, it's early on, every little bit of junk counts. Oh, got some plans though, that's always good. Dead bodies. Check them out real quick. So we got a bunch of meat. Ah, some wolves.
How you like that silver?
So the next place we got is a little town, it looks like. That is an easy walking distance, so let's just head over there. What do we have here? Ghouls.
Oh,
so tough. Piece of cake. Okay, looks like we got some people coming to help now. Now that it's, you know, safe, of course, they come to show their support. Yes, the nod of satisfaction. There we go. Loot up the things. What kind of guy we got here?
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
What you got? Nothing I want. Alright. Let's get rid of this, though. It's all garbage anyway.
Farewell.
See ya.
Greetings.
All right.
Farewell.
Did you do that?
You know, Witcher.
I think I have some better armor I can equip right now. Let's take a look. Better. Go with that one. Let's go with that one. That's a ridiculous outfit, but you know, whatever.
Me, I'll never forget.
Okay, what's the next point on the map on our way to our destination? Nothing really, so we're just gonna come back up here, but we'll come back and get that stuff later. Let's go to just straight there now. Okay. Off to do the main story quest.
Oh, this'll cool the stuff, Pete.
Oh, there's a bunch of people. Off in the middle of kinda nowhere, but whatever. Back in White Orchard. What do we got here?
Anyone home? Must be out hunting.
Well, let's see what we can find with our keen eye.
Trail's fresh. Mislav just left home.
Okay. What do we got here? Footprints. Here we go.
You, Mislav.
Shh! Hear that?
Wolves? No. Wild dogs.
Yes. More dangerous than wolves.
More dangerous. Come on.
Dogs more dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Aye.
Learned from the
They've
best.
Learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
Well,
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the griffon killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
Mm-hmm.
I'm always surprised people don't seem to notice that I'm the witcher.
Kill those
I mean,
mutts before they hurt someone.
Got the cat eyes and everything.
Will you help?
Could just be contacts, I suppose.
You don't mind blunting your silver blades on them?
They got contacts in the Witcher universe, don't they? Yeah, probably not. Alright, let's go kill some of
sure.
these dogs.
Griffin's not going anywhere.
No, dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march, he'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. A dog, kicking ass in.
No one wants to kill a dog. man's best friend. Except for me.
That stench.
Because I don't care. That was easy enough. Come on. Stop running so I can finish this thing.
Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before... well, a long time ago.
Before what?
Before what?
Before they drove me from the village.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry. I'd rather not talk about it.
Aw, oh, come on. Because freaks gotta stick together.
I'm a freak too.
Aye. But of another kind.
If it's lycanthropy, I can help.
What?
Lycanthropy. Werewolves. Handled a few cases in the past. It's usually a simple curse that...
The Lord's son, Florian, and I... we loved each other.
Dieter yeah, no
walked
cure
in
for that.
Us in the stables. They drove me away. Florian hanged himself. Lord started drinking, and the estate fell into ruin. That's the long and short of it.
Okay then. Sorry I asked.
I'm sorry.
Ancient history now. I was to show you where I found the Nilfgaardians.
Yes,
come.
Please.
Griffin,
on,
know anything
Lord.
About it?
Not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me.
Got ourselves a ninja over here. Ninja of the woods. Come on, Mislav, run faster.
Was here. One lay
obviously.
There by the stump,
spots
headless.
Of blood everywhere.
The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine.
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last either.
Hope you're right.
I know I'm
good
right.
Hunting now.
To you as well. Bunny. Alright.
Ground's look. Black, saturated with blood.
Okay.
Nilfgaardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them.
What they were celebrating. To a pillaging of another town. Huzzah. Probably. Alright. Where's my next clue?
A camp.
Oh, there it is.
These prints are older. And deeper. Heavily armored. Nilfgaardians, probably.
Most likely. Let's see where they go. Oop, there's a box down here. Repair kits are always useful. Now we jump. There we go. Footprints, following the footprints.
Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least.
Where? Oh, I must be up there. A honeycomb first.
Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. few months' worth.
They just left the body in here and didn't take any trophies?
Larvae and her wounds have already hatched.
Wasteful.
Been dead at least a week. Other griffon must be a male.
Alright, let's examine the wounds.
Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept.
Impressive for a bunch of people in armor.
Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10-12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age.
So he's out for revenge.
Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin.
Royalty.
Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Done all I could. Should
out
talk
for blood.
To Vesemir.
Sweet. Later.
Burned. Only a human could do this.
Or dragon. Dragons have fire. But probably a human, you're right. I hear the ore of one of those stones somewhere nearby. Actually, that's it over here.
Magic. A place of power.
Another ability point, sweets. Alright, let's check my map. What are we nearby? Just a quick little gander over here before we head into town. See what we can see, so to speak. Some monsters.
Bad idea.
Suitors. That damn archer. Ooh, love the finisher moves. Why did you put your sword away? That was weird. Okay. Took some needless damage there, unfortunately, but. The little vinegar camp here. All sorts of junk in this place. Human camps are generally the best for discovering. They usually have the best loot. Well, sometimes the monster layers you can find are also pretty good, but I always enjoy killing me some bandits and deserters. For the loot, of course. Alright. Anything else nearby? Definitely not. Alright, so. I think that before I head back into town, I'm gonna clear out some of these, locations. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Let's go grab these two up here real quick. Quick travel. Oh, I have to quick travel from the quick travel location. Makes sense, I guess. Okay, now you can put your sword away. Alright. Where are you, horse?
Come on!
Okay, so let's see if we can't find ourselves this. That's exactly what I'm looking for. Alright. Let me use it. There we go. So I figure we'll come up here, go north. Probably end up coming straight back down, but alright, let's do that. town, and then we'll fast travel over here and pick up these. And then we'll, once we clear out this place of all the side quests, then we'll go do that. Can't help it, I just love doing all the side quests in an area. Sometimes it gets me a little burnt out, but I don't know. Kind of a completionist sometimes. Alright. Where's that dumb horse? Here you are. Across country.
Magic. A place of power.
Sweet. Sometimes it's just really difficult to get these things to interact with the things that just keep walking back and forth. Oh shit. But we definitely gotta kill that. Alright, come on, come into the circle. Smoothest of encounters, but came out on top in the end, so. I'm gonna look at these real quick. Oops. Pop one of those bad boys in. That seems really overpowered. Eating food regenerates vitality for 20 minutes. That seems incredibly overpowered. Usually they last for like 6 to 20 seconds. That's pretty cool too. You know what? I'm gonna try this thing out. That seems like it's almost too good to not take, so... Let's go ahead and acquire that. Since I haven't decided if I want to go with the fast attack build or a strong attack build yet, I'm going to go ahead and pick up the improved Axie signs for conversation skills. I like using my mind powers on people. It's pretty awesome. Oops. Delusion, that's the one I wanted. Right? Target, yeah, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, Axie and Dialogues, that's the one I want. Alright. Finally spent some of those points I've been collecting. Alright, how close are we? We are heading the wrong direction, that's why. Excuse me. Alright. Let us see what we find over here. Oops. Keep getting my... Spars next time. Another drowner over here. Let's not get in the water with these guys. Uh oh, looks like my sword's broken. Piece of cake. Let's go see what we got over here. It's like a buried treasure or something. is. Oops, there's a few things. Oh, that's more buckthorn or whatever. Come on. Towards the box. There we go. Ah, a key required. About this guy. Has he got a key? Perfect. Perfect. Got a quest, it looks like, now. Alright. Cool beans. What else do we got? Okay, now we need to go back to here so that we can hit up all the stuff over here. Actually, you know what? Screw it. We'll just go to town first, pick up the next section of the quest, then do all that stuff. That makes more sense than backtracking to fast travel. At least to me. Okay. Come on, stay on the right path. As much as I like this kind of locking onto the roads when you're just traveling, it can be a little bit obnoxious when it doesn't snap right to it or takes you off to the wrong path when you're not paying attention. It's annoying. Let's go ahead and take a quick save real quick.
Good lad, Master Richard. Though he...
Yes, yes.